So I was working on this project and Final Cut Pro crashed on me. Now, it doesn't crash as often as Premiere Pro, but every now and then it happens. But the crazy thing was when I tried to reopen the library, man, I got this message right here. And today, we're gonna fix that. So let's get it. So in my case, it was actually a very quick fix. All I had to do was to reboot the computer and it worked. So my first tip would be, if this happens to you, just restart everything and it might bring back the link between the computer and the Final Cut Pro library you created. Now I'm gonna tell you guys some of the reasons why this error happens. It can happen if your library was created from another computer and you put it in an external drive and then you're trying to bring it into your computer and edit it. So, again, it's a library that was created in a totally different computer. That's why it happens. That's why the error happens. But here's the thing, it can also happen if you created the library in the same computer, but has a different user. So you know, in a computer, you can have multiple users account and each user gets the permission to read and write in their respective account. If you want to get the permission, it's actually very simple. Go to the system preferences of the computer. You can go here, or if you have it on your dock, just click on it. Then go to security and privacy. And then we're going to go to privacy and scroll down on the left side until you get to full disk access. When you get here, you won't be able to do anything unless you click on this lock. Right here, and then you have to type your password. Now you can find Final Cut Pro here and check this box, and that will tell your computer to give you permission to do whatever you want in Final Cut Pro in this account. Now, there are other reasons why your library won't open, but that was just for the reading and writing permission error. If you guys got any value from this video, go check out these tips for Final Cut Pro users, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one, hopefully. Peace.